YouTubers, day one official of my vlogging for prep. We are now sitting just under 8 weeks out. Got hamstrings. Killing it so far today. Single leg curl, dual leg curl, moving into a hyperextension at the moment. Had to get this damn gimbal to charge, had a few practice runs on it, but I'm pretty awkward to go now. I've got the Kai Green fit on. Things are getting pretty hectic. I like to do that more so just so I get a sweat on, really, because I'm fit now. I'm doing the stepper and everything, so excuse the hardcoreness. The panties will come off soon and you'll see the legs. For now though, we've been smashing 3 to 4 sets, a bit of more volume now coming into this with a seated single leg curl first. Anywhere from 12 to 15 reps, 20 reps, working our way up, moving our way down that max set, and then hitting a dual leg curl, same machine, already nice warmed up, so I'm kind of jumping into that straight away and hit 2 or 3 sets on that, followed up with a rest pause set to finish.
Thank you.
First vlog, I keep calling it vlog, vlog in the books for YouTubers. Hamstrings, leg day, it's hard out. Just recapping what we did today. Smashed out some single leg just to get the connection right, and then we moved into a dual leg curl at the same time, both legs. You know, I'm trying to sound a bit more technical than what I should. Moving into a weighted hyperextension where I like the good morning variation of it. Well, that was a great connection through the glute hamstring. Smashed out the RDL, still got three plates for that, so that was good. And again, I'm hitting about 3 to 4 sets on everything now. Again, just topping up the volume a little bit because I am training more. Food is high, so I want to utilize that food. And moving to a hip thrust where I'm really trying to grasp the connection for my re-relaxed pose so I can get in the tie in between my glute hamstring on that re-relaxed. And then finish off with some 7 sets. 12 reps, 30 seconds break, FST7, stretch between sets for the hamstrings. Some people ask me, do I like to stretch or squeeze for my 7 sets for my rest period? Depending on the muscle group, I don't think you can really stretch, squeeze the hamstring and get the best feel for it like you could with, say, quads or chest. So I prefer to stretch that one out and really lengthen the fascia, as we do call it, fascia stress training. So that's me wrapped up for legs, part one. Part two will be later this week, quads. We're just under 8 weeks out from my pro campaign overseas. First time competing as an IFBB pro overseas. I've done a couple of Arnold Classic shows here, but I kind of get it on default because they feel sorry for me that I'm Australian. So now I'm actually going overseas to compete and go for blood, and it's the best I've ever brought. We're weighing in this morning at 125 kgs. Glutes are just about in. Feeling good, ready to rock and roll. So I'm gonna keep these coming for you guys anywhere from 2 to 3 times a week with a little bit of day in the life stuff here and there as well. So until next time.